I'd like to try a song. When you and I were young, Maggie. The lyrics for this were written by George Johnson and published in an anthology of poetry called Autumn Leaves in 1864, and the music was added a couple of years later by James Butterfield in 1866. George Johnson was a Canadian schoolteacher who apparently fell in love with a pupil called Maggie, and they married in 1864. She died some 8 months later in 1865. Today to the hill, oh Maggie, to watch the scene below. The creek and the creaking old mill, oh Maggie, as we used to long ago. The green grove is gone from the hill, Maggie, where first the daisy sprung. The creaking old mill is still, Maggie, since you and I.
In polished white mansions of stone, Maggie, have each found a place of rest. Is built where the birds used to play, Maggie, and join in the songs that were sung. For we sang just as gay as they, Maggie, when you and I were young. They say I am feeble with age, Maggie, my steps are less sprightly than them. My face is a well written page, Maggie, but time alone was the pain. They say we are aged and grey, Maggie, as sprays by the white breakers flung, but to me you're as fair as you were, Maggie, when you and I were young. And now we are aged and grey, Maggie, and the trials of a life nearly done. Let us sing of the days that have gone, Maggie, when you